Good Friday morning. We have had dense fog so far this morning, and that will be the case through about 9 o'clock. So you probably want to be careful driving and leave a little early. Visibility has been close to zero at times, and that can mean problems for your morning commute. Into tomorrow, we're dealing with the potential for strong storms. This is going to be during the early morning hours. That's ahead of an Arctic cold front, and once that thing passes through, it will immediately turn colder and windy too. And that's just the start of a seesaw kind of week that we have ahead. Lots of fog again through 9 o'clock, and then as we clear the fog out, we'll initially be cloudy, probably through lunchtime, and then we'll see some peaks of sunshine into the afternoon. Highs today around 70, very warm for this time of year, but hopefully a good day for you to maybe enjoy a little bit of time outside if it's not too soggy, because the system coming in for tomorrow is going to make for much different weather as we go into the next few days. The low pressure system is out here in Nevada. It is very quickly going to swing through the country and arrive for us early tomorrow morning. This is a little bit earlier than before, so we're probably going to start to get some of those storms shortly after midnight pushing in from the west. Before that, though, tonight will be warm and breezy with lows near 60. And tomorrow, before the front moves in, will be around 65. Although that's warm enough and we have enough energy to get some of these strong storms for tomorrow morning. Gusty straight line winds will be our main hazard. But as usual with these systems, we can't totally rule out the potential for a brief weak spin up either. You can see Predictor Plus brings in a couple broken lines of storms through 5:30 tomorrow morning. It should be pretty quiet up to that point. But at this point, that's when the potential for gusty straight line winds is there, along with very heavy rain. The good news with this is it's coming in at a time that's not really very good for severe storms. There's not a lot of energy, so that will help limit things. But we are looking at pretty heavy rain as well. However, this thing is also very quick moving. By 7:30, it should be past the metro. And then by around 8 or 9 o'clock, this thing should be totally out of here. And then it looks to clear out. But this is when the cold air will start flowing in as well. And it is going to be very cold air coming in behind that system. We'll fall down to freezing for early Sunday morning, all while staying windy. And then Sunday afternoon, clearing skies, but a high of only 40. Very cold and continuing to be windy then as well. We'll be 25 for Monday morning. That's the worst of the cold, but that's the holiday. And we'll be fully sunny and 57 in the afternoon. Not a bad recovery there. Tuesday into Wednesday, more chances for rain and more seesaw temperatures as we dip back down into the 20s on Thursday morning.